Insider. Hi, it's Vincent, and welcome to this new episode of the Insider series. Today, we are on the runway 05 in Payen, Switzerland, where Sun Impulse 2 is being prepared for its third test flight. You will discover what the ground crew team is doing while they handle the plane before its third test flight. The first thing in the morning is the flight briefing, where the whole team gets organized, followed by the final preparation of the solar craft. Around 4 a.m. in the darkness before dawn, the plane is rolled out on the runway, which takes over 30 minutes in Payen. Once the plane is put in position, the pilot arrives for boarding. Right after, the pilot performs the readiness checks to ensure everything is fine. Hi Niels, who are you?
Hello Vincent, I'm the chief of the ground crew.
And what is the ground crew?
The ground crew is a team of roughly 20 members, and we deal with a lot of things and mainly the ground handling of the aircraft.
Okay, we have seen sometimes on the runway, which is on my back, that there are cyclists. Can you explain a little bit of what they are doing?
Okay, that's true. We have an electrical bicycle and a catching crew. The goal is to grab the handling mast behind the wing of the aircraft so it stays level. The aircraft has only one main landing gear and one tail wheel. Therefore, if nobody holds the wing would fall down either on the left side or on the right side. And the cyclist is here to grab the wing if the aircraft stops before or after the catching crew.
Before the landing, the ground crew members align themselves along each side of the runway, ready to catch the round-the-world solar airplane. And this concludes the third test flight of Solar Impulse 2. Thank you for following the Insider series, and see you next Tuesday.